So Mark, when people approach you and say, listen, I want to become a service designer or I want to become a better service designer, what is the thing you tell them?
Well, I would say, first of all, just clearly be able to knock out the basics of what traditional service design is. But with that said, understand those are the historical basics, almost like a frame of reference for where things are going. Because if you want to become a better service designer now, as opposed to historically, you need to understand how service design is forever entwined now with product design and the overall notion of digital experience design. Software has forever changed the world. In particular, it's rewriting what it means to design a service. To that end, if you really want to become excellent, get your head around data and intelligence systems and how those things affect the design of a service. When you know everything or more, let's say, about the context of a situation through dynamic data, when you have a system that can intelligently compute potential experiences and change that design on the fly, that, of course, fundamentally changes how you might solve problems. And so the more you bring that talent, that sensibility to the table, the better designer you will be. So get your head around that.
Yeah. Good luck.